I'm gathering up skins. I'm gathering up skins and blowing them up like balloons. Breath filled and moving about in a doze and daze. A fleshless meandering. An organless freedom. A sharply delineated fog. An airy ego. A warm cloud. Skin making form as air pressure from both directions. How long does the body last without organs to feel it? What does the body want except to pass blood through tiny vessels and keep the whole shape intact? I wanted to fill you up with my exhalations and drink out all your flesh, but keep your bones and skin still flawless. And blow through the tiny opening that above your scalp until all there was a perfect you and a perfect me, and breath and shape and pressure. And I would be the breath. And I would press against the back of your eyeballs, the root of your spine, the back of your teeth, the smile of your shoulders, the inside of your navel, the slippery side of your throat, your vocal cords, your voice box, your Adam's apple, your cheeks. And my breath would fill your lungs until it felt like your breath. And when you spoke, you had a voice that was not quite you and not quite me, but something wrapped through both of us. What am I but edge, you ask me? What am I but edge, you ask me? Thank you.
Thank you. Come on! Thank you. What I feel.